Hello, YouTube. Today I'm going to be playing a game called DopeWars, which it gives me any indication as to when this is from. I'm going to give myself more than a month, though. I'm going to give myself I'll give myself a year. A month probably wouldn't be too bad. I'll give myself 2 months. Because both December and January have 31 days, that should be accurate. Really wish they had information as to whose intellectual property this game is. But anyways, I shall be Raj'Ai. My eye all the gangster. I'm gonna go and smoke a cigar and be a mob boss today. Ooh, right off the game, right off the start, a cocaine bust. All right, so basically, you start off with $2,000. It is December 1st of 1984, and you're $5,500 in debt. You have 8 bitches and 100 slots that you can store things in. It'd be the best start, to be honest. Come on. Immediate flip, there we go. Is actually a pretty good start so far. I could already afford to get out of debt, but I probably won't by the time I get to back to the Bronx. All right, I can, sweet. Such a good start, and then this. Although the Marrakesh Express is not bad. Two of those. All right. I think that's low, but I'm not sure. I'll get a couple. High. That's high. It's kind of high, yeah. That's such a good start, too. Right. I have enough for that. And then it flipped. That's how it always works, I guess. Get three of those and 80 of these. This game is, I mean, you could change the names, like, there's an option to remove drug references. The basic concept of this game is buy low, sell high. It's a merchanting game. So those. Get one of those. It's really dirty, but heroin's actually one of the better items to have in this game. It is really dirty, though. Oh, I should have got the. Oh, wait. I'm selling all this. Better return of investment on the hashish. Oh. It's not doing me a whole lot of favors here. It's still too low for me to want to sell it. Oh, I can sell it and buy it back at how much money it makes me. 195. Do this. Double flips, come on. Hashish. There we go. I'll get a Viagra. Quit shooting my bitches. Can immediately turn around and sell those. Buy those back. Triple flips, come on. Now I'll sell. This is pissing me off though. Normally I have to wait like half a year for a flip, and I've just got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 5 flips within the, like, before I could even afford to have those. I don't think I've really had a chance to buy one. I mean, you could say I had 26 asset that I'd be able to put the money towards, like, one coke, but I don't think it's even popped up. Like I said earlier, I mean, it could take half an in-game year for that stuff to even show up. those prices are really all that great. There we go, finally. Get two hurling. Two kook. Buy up these ludes. Oh, fucking deputy hardass. There we go. Cheap ludes, expensive speed. There we go. Oh, man. Not bad. Not my best start, but not definitely not the worst either. Low. Does look pretty low. We'll chance it. There we go. Give the bank $400,000. Why did I buy that? I don't want that. And it flipped. And it flipped again. Does look kind of cheap. It usually bites me, but I'm gonna take a guess. Ooh. Yeah, it bit me. Really good price on that. It's too low. Yes. Yes. Wait, did I just buy acid at 2,000? Fuck. God damn it. Ah, fuck it. There we go. Must have made some profit somehow. Speed. don't want to get rid of it quite yet. Oh, I just missed the Marrakesh Express. Yes. Rich. Double flipped. That's not even remotely helpful. Flip. Flip. Woo. It's a really good steal, but I have to go with the possibility of a flip. Yes. Flips. That's stupid. Don't want to sell that. I'll sell. Yes. Adding extra month is able to 25x my money.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.